G'day fishos, Tony Bennett, Fish Camp Ski, Yarrawonga and Mulwala. Welcome back to another week's fishing. Excited, cod season opened at last. So looking back last week, obviously the Cod Classic, nearly 2,500 people descended on Mulwala. Luckily we haven't got the black water that's further downstream. There's been no fish kills. Lake's fishing magnificently. Just under 2,500 anglers. And out of that, there was, on the back of my hand here, 522 cod, 436 yellows, and 275 carp caught. 103.5 centimetres, there were stories of 135, a bit of a stuff up from my measuring master. It was a 103.5, not a 135, that was the biggest cod. 59 centimetres for the biggest yellow. So all in all, perfect weather, magnificent weekend, great turnout, and thanks to all those that participated. Fishing since then throughout the week has been steady. Yellows, especially yellows downstream, any Tom, Dick and Harry can catch those. Even Mark McDonald, he's been smashing them down there. Out in the lake, there's been a few cod caught. Last night, which was Wednesday night, I know of five up to 85 centimetres, between 70 and 85 centimetres. And the 85 centimetres are dumb fish because I got that myself. So very unlucky fish, but they are out there. Apart from that, what's hot at the moment? Just got to install these new big range of Western lures. As you can see here, the price is right. The Western lures, the Ferrugias, Aaron Ferrugia, and the Falzon boys last weekend through the Cod Classic. Smashed the fish on these. 14 fish and weighed in plenty of legals throughout the week too. So I know Marshall Elliott and the group of boys that are waiting for them, here they are. Apart from that, sad news, our good friend Georgie Jovanovic, he passed away last Saturday. For those that are interested, his funeral is 2 o'clock tomorrow. So RIP, whopper stop at Georgie. That's about it for this week. On a sad note, we've lost a good fella. Could have been plenty of other blokes out there, but not Georgie. But anyway, that's the way it goes. So happy fishing. See you all next week.